darkness falls and the full moon rises.
Amazing game.
Strange forces are at work, taking over mere mortals and becoming all powerful. This Halloween.
This is mayhem here. I've never seen anything quite like it.
Who will you find in your ultimate scream pack? Get them now, before they get you.
It's an amazing goal.
Everything ready for the kickoff.
So this is how the hosts line up today.
Pepe Reina starts in goal. Stefan Lichtsteiner starts with Ricardo Rodriguez in the fullback positions. Marek Hamsik plays with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park.
And they'll play with a sole striker. Excellent work with the tackle.
Now Strootman. Hamsik.
To Strootman.
Now Rodriguez. Hamsik. Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that.
Into the wall. And it's a touch over the bar.
Corner kick given. Able to take full advantage of a good position. Could be awkward if he loses the ball here, and he might do. There's pressure on him. Hamsik back with Pjanic. Neatly intercepted.
It's a debut for the new forward today.
Yeah, and with that comes a little bit of pressure because everyone's expecting you to score the goals. The fans are, I think.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. And here's the shot.
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Jose Callejon. Rodriguez, moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Hamsik. Oh, it's a brilliant goal. And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it. And goodness me, they're celebrating it.
He's tucked it away, well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side-footed home.
Kevin Strootman.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Kevin Strootman.
Gonna keep moving the ball here.
Janic.
Shots on here.
Oh, charged down.
Sterling. Break quickly when they get possession.
Lacazette.
Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack.
Kevin Strootman. Miralem Pjanic.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Mesut Ozil. It's Mane. The equaliser here.
That's even better play to stop the chance.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Conte.
Here's Ozil.
Good challenge.
What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
It's a corner. Could that lead to an equalising goal?
He's put in the corner.
Lacazette! It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Now this looks promising.
Slipped past his man now. Came in with a challenge. Miralem Pjanic.
They can be quick on the break now. We've given it straight to the opposition.
Oh, the counter-attack stopped in its tracks. On the attack here. This is how they love to play on the break.
Going to try one now. Delightful touch to score the goal.
So, away we go at 1-1. Jose Callejon. Hamsik. Lichtsteiner. He's coming forward with some danger. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. N'Golo Kanté. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Now Strootman. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Kanté. Gomez. Hamsik.
Into the attacking third.
Well, it could be in. Gomez!
Well done, the goalkeeper. He was really exposed.
Yeah, it was a good break, and you did fancy the player bearing down on goal, but fair play to the keeper.
Mesut Ozil.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick.
Kanté.
Could be dangerous.
That's a brilliant stop.
And that will be a corner.
And in it goes. Great goalkeeper. Great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
It's Sadio Mane. Ozil. On the move and able to cut out the pass. It's a foul made by Raheem Sterling.
He's made the save.
flick on with the header. They've kept possession. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Kevin Strootman. Miralem Pjanic. Gomez. Strootman. Jose Callejon is caught offside here. Rhodes. So here we are at half. Plenty of anticipation as we set off in the second half with 45 minutes remaining in the final of the FUT Champions Knockout Tournament. Koscielny, Conte, Lacazette, throw in now, neatly intercepted. Ricardo Rodriguez. Hamsik. Lichtsteiner. Hamsik. On to Strootman. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Miralem Pjanic. Perisic. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Probing pass from Lacazette. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Now Strootman. Playing a lot through Pjanic, aren't they, at the moment?
And he's the man on form.
And he could get away here.
Chance now for Lacazette.
Miralem Pjanic. Now Strootman. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Whipped in from the wide area. He's gone for the volley and it nearly paid off.
Yeah, really good technique there. Known for that kind of volley.
Lacazette. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous. Is Sterling. Could get the ball into the box now. And the responsibility for crossing. Foul by Lacazette. Perisic. Oh, he's through. Here's Sterling. They could pose some danger now. Conte. Mesut Ozil. Steered through. He's got it away. Here's Conte. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Kyle Walker. Here's Conte. Now this looks promising. Mesut Ozil. Comes in with a tackle. Miralem Pjanic.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Zaha. Now with Lacazette. Conte. Lacazette. Got to be. That's gone out for a corner. Clear cut. And an opportunity now, maybe. Defended well.
Zaha. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Miralem Pjanic. Jose Callejon
anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. It goes out wide again. Fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Perisic.
Excellent in these dribbling situations, Ivan Perisic. Hamsik. And in the shot go!
Now Strootman. Ricardo Rodriguez.
Sterling. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. Kevin Strootman.
Rodriguez. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
Sterling. Whipped in hard and low.
What a save and what a time to make it in such a tight game.
Well, he's kept his team in it, and who knows, they might go at the other end now and score the winner.
Hamsik. Good forward play from them. Perisic. It's Rodriguez.
Not a threat at the moment, but they have got the ball, and that, I suppose, is a threat.
Gomez! And he's taken the chance beautifully.
Well, they've almost built that up, almost like a chess match, just waiting for their time to pounce, to open up the opposition. They did it beautifully.
Earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender. You try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
Challenges for the ball. Now, Rodriguez.
Perisic. Back with Pjanic. And it's a shot now. It's another goal.
Look as though they could rely on the keeper today, and that's the way it's panned out.
No, he just had that look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders a...